Here she comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Sin City.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And accompanied by Ember Moon from Oakland, California, Shotzi!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused. Schoolboy on the line to put this one away. One, two, made it out of two.
Almost could have been a flash finish there.
And a step up to Zagari, right in the ear. She sends Lyon into the corner. Body taking some punishment. Oh, that got turned around on Blackheart. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for it. And Shotzi's in control. In the cover. She kicks out at one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Shotzi's not the biggest superstar in the women's division, even if her howl suggests otherwise. The strength and power game is absolutely an option here.
Lights up. Can she keep her down?
Two. Big kick out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
strike. She turns it right around with a counter. A mat slam. Is it enough? Kicks out at just one.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
And that failed to hit the mark. Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Display.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Return fire from Blackheart. These superstars have been doing so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Hammerlock is in. Shotzi just might have finished things. Shotzi perched up top. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Launching.
Force. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the... It's locked in now. You feel like home is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't get a pinfall. This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. Senton commits. Producing a trampoline. She fights Scarlett back. She is being destroyed in there.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account for their own well-being.
Three! That balls to the wall nature of Shotzi Blackheart on full display there.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Shotzi ascends to the top.
She wants it one more time.
Oh, she misses the mark. Scarlett is under immense pressure.
Like a
hammerlock.
It's Shotzi's opening to take this.
Cover!
One, two, three.
Shotzi gets a big win.
Here is your winner, Shotzi!
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
Have all the fun you want.